Hello everybody and welcome back to Tech Tutorials. In this video we are going to be learning how to share WhatsApp link. So let's get started. Three dots from the top right side of screen and then to settings. Here click on your profile and click on share. Now you can see you have this copy link option. Copy this and share it anywhere that you like. So if you found this video helpful, make sure to subscribe to the channel, like the video and share it with your friends. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.